And Kate, they've headed off on honeymoon. That's the good news. The bad news is they don't want any of us to know where it is. And do you know what, gang? I think that's right.
Yeah.
Give them some space. Let it happen. Yeah, we all agree on that?
Yeah, fair enough. I mean,
it'll never happen,
shots,
though.
I was going to say, the mission will be on now because all the photographers out there will be trying to find exactly where they are and probably trying not to let them have a moment's peace. But there'll be a lot of speculation as to where the location's going to be, but they're saying no details about location, duration, or anything else is being released.
How annoying.
There was a Facebook quiz, wasn't there? My daughter was telling me, and the options were Turkey, Jordan, and one other location.
Necker
and
Island?
One was definitely true.
Oh. Yeah.
Well, I would give up on the whole hunt of trying to find them. I'd be finding out where Pippa is in her holidays. That's what I'd be trying to do. And that's what probably most of them do. Well, look, good luck to the royal couple. Hope they enjoy wherever they are heading off to. Now, that's really nice news. That's good news. But leading the entertainment news today,